Former Prime Minister Kevin Rudd has caused more headaches for his colleagues, this time over climate change. He claims senior Labor figures did not want to take action and they urged him to dump the emissions trading scheme.
It was a decision that played a big part in the downfall of a Prime Minister. Now Kevin Rudd says he was wrong to abandon plans for an emissions trading scheme.
You make mistakes in public life, that was a big one, I made it.
And Cabinet colleagues aren't happy about his claim that some of them didn't want action on climate change.
You said there were strong views on both sides of the equation.
Within the Cabinet?
Yup. And
today, the Prime Minister visited a low-emissions gas power station and tried to brush aside suggestions of Labor disunity.
I'm not going to be drawn into events of the past. I do not believe that it's proper to discuss confidential discussions between Cabinet colleagues.
But Tony Abbott was milking Mr Rudd's comments for all they're worth.
I just think it's important for the Prime Minister to restore Cabinet discipline immediately.
Kevin Rudd last night obviously threw a grenade into the whole debate.
Can she deny that she wanted to kill off the carbon tax forever, and if she didn't believe in it, why should Australians?
But the government maintains putting a price on carbon was always the aim.
I have always believed that we needed to tackle climate change.
Our Prime Minister and the whole of the government's focused on setting a price on carbon, not an easy reform.
Although ministers have taken a unified public position on the benefits of combating climate change, Kevin Rudd's comments do raise questions about what they think behind closed doors, and that's not good news for a government that's struggling to sell a carbon tax. Also not good news, the latest news poll, with the Coalition holding a 10-point lead on a two-party preferred basis, and Julia Gillard's once commanding lead as preferred Prime Minister is narrowing fast. John O'Doherty, 10 News.